They are almost unpacking.
I can't believe you told them.
Juanita wanted to know why we were fighting. I told her the truth.
Great. So now they think Mommy walked out on Daddy to live with the lady that killed Grandma?
Well, that is kind of what you did. And I never said that Bree killed their grandma. I said that she helped the person who did kill her get away with it.
Yes, she was protecting her child, which is exactly what we'd do if it was our kid in trouble. Families stick together.
Then why are you living here? Why did you pick Bree over me?
Carlos, thank you for not saying anything in front of that policeman.
You think I did this for you?
I just assumed...
That was for Andrew. He was a kid when all this happened. You weren't.
Okay, lay off her, Carlos. She's apologized again and again.
Well, I don't forgive her. And as long as you're taking her side, I don't forgive you either.
We're ready, Daddy.
Let's go home.